In a world first, the US Food and Drug Administration has approved a COVID-19 breath test, replacing that uncomfortable nasal swab. Live to Isabella Staszkowski in Melbourne. Iza, tell us, how does it work?
Belinda, good morning. Well, the people behind this machine say it would work by identifying chemical compounds associated with COVID in your breath. It is called the COVID-19 breathalyzer, and that certainly does give a lot away about its function too. We've got some vision here of this machine in action. You can see it's about the size of a small suitcase. It would be intended for mass testing and also for people who aren't comfortable with that nasal swab. They're promising results in about 3 minutes' time, and at this point saying that negative results are coming in at about a 100% accuracy rate, but positive results are closer to 91%. Belinda, the company behind this has said it's not going to release right now how much it would cost or when it would be available. It's also, of course, all happening right now in America. So I think for the average Australian, they'd be saying, well, it's fascinating and it is innovative, but how would it benefit us right now in the short term, especially as the FDA, Belinda, has already said, if you do test positive on one of these machines, you will need to confirm that result with a PCR test.
Yeah, we'll sit and wait. Thanks for that, Iza. A study has found people with mental health disorders may have a greater risk of contracting COVID-19. Researchers in the United States studied 260,000 fully vaccinated veterans and found those with psychiatric disorders like anxiety and depression were linked to a 3 to 16% increased incidence of catching COVID.